While I was watching Blade Runner 2049 a couple of nights ago, a scene in which Ryan Gosling's character Kay smokes a cigarette really caught my eye. Even though smoking is at an all-time low in the US, tobacco use in movies is still very prominent. They made me think about the appeal and purpose of cigarettes in movies. I think the main reason why tons of movie characters smoke is pretty simple. It's aesthetically pleasing. I mean, it just looks cool.
Bond. James Bond.
Just look at Humphrey Bogart in Casablanca, Jackie Gleason and Paul Newman in The Hustler, Brad Pitt as the ultimate alpha male in Fight Club, Daryl Hannah as the merciless L driver in Kill Bill. The list goes on and on and on. A cigarette can also be used for comedic effect. A perfect example of that is Vince Vaughn's ring scene in Old School. Another great example is Bill Murray's hedonistic face in Groundhog Day.
Don't you worry about cholesterol, lung cancer, love handles?
I don't worry about anything anymore.
By far, my favorite way a cigarette is used on screen is when it's used to signify and amplify a character's current state. The first scene that comes to my mind is Mr. White's and Mr. Pink's conversation after a heist gone wrong in Reservoir Dogs.
Relax. Have a cigarette.
I quit.
Mark.
Why, you got one?
Yeah. Here, I'll have it just for you.
I really like the way Mr. White lights the cigarette, and Mr. Pink is funny, but at the same time, it shows the audience that Mr. Pink is so worried about the current situation that he has no problem taking a cigarette, even though he quit smoking. The movie scene that really takes the cake for me has gotta be Jimmy Conway looking at Morris in Goodfellas.
And all the roses die.
Robert De Niro could easily pull this scene off without a cigarette, but I think it's the cigarette that truly shows the intensity of his resentment toward Morris and cements this scene in my mind. It reminds me in a perfect way that a small detail like a cigarette can turn a great scene into a greater scene.